Guys, it's Bozan, and today I am going to be doing a new video. As today, just a little quick story time, it's not even that good. It's not really important, so yeah. My finger. Well, this finger, my thumb. You know, you don't see nothing there. But there's something there. Oh, you see the shine right there. There's something there though. Yeah, you can see the shine. First of all, I have to say, I just got Grogu on me. That's all. I just have Grogu on me. It's really on there. It's been on for 1 hour. So, I don't know if it's gonna come off because it's Grogu. If Vlad is like, I was trying to get the cover off, it's probably covered with Grogu. But I don't know if you can hear this. It's like, I don't know. It's not real fingers. I can't even hack my phone. Well, kinda. I can't even. Like, seriously. It's like a tripod. I can't even tap my phone. Okay. You wanna go on my shirt? I got on my shirt too. And my fingers. That's all I want to say. So yeah, it's not really important. Just want to do a good, like, just want to give you something that will probably not go away ever, ever, and ever. But I just want to do that. I just want to give you information. I just want to give you information. I don't know if you could hear me. I don't know what I was doing. I was just trying to like do something cool, but I forgot already because it's been 1 hour and it's not coming off there. It's still glued on. Like it didn't even thaw out. Maybe I should put it on water. I never tried that. I just left it. Okay. That's the tap. Maybe should I do it with soap? Would that be better? I didn't even feel nothing. What the heck? I don't even feel nothing when the soap comes off. Wait, I think. Well, I think it's gonna stay on forever now. My bad. Yeah, it didn't do nothing. Yeah, I didn't feel nothing. I'm pretty sure it's gonna, you know, be on forever. But I will give you an update because this is dangerous. But that, the sticky glue thing that YouTuber did last time, that's only sticky glue. This is Gorilla Glue. This is worse. But like, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and peace out. Have a good one.